All right, Matt. So yep. Did you see the question that we just got on our YouTube channel about where you can install a UV light? So this subscriber was asking if you can install one above the furnace. Does it get too hot? Good question.
Yeah, you don't want to install it above the furnace. You want to install it either in one of two places, either above the evaporator coil, so above the furnace but above the coil, or in the return duct, usually to the right or to the left of the furnace. But no, you do not want to install that in that hot of air. They say it'll kill more germs, bacteria, and viruses if it's in room temperature air. That's why I usually recommend the return duct first. But putting it in the supply above the evaporator coil helps shine sunlight down onto the fins and tubes of the evaporator coil, helping to kill growth on that coil. So it kind of depends on what you're going for. Do you want it shining light on the coil, or do you want it shining light primarily just to kill as many germs and bacteria as you can in the air? I'd put it on the return if so.
The return, that's the room temperature.
Correct. Okay. Yep, roughly 70 degree air in that duct. Yep.
And that's typically where we install it?
That's where we install them.
Okay.
Yep.
Okay, thank you.
Yep, you're welcome.